Oh, you better watch out. You better not hide. You better repent, 'cause all the world is telling you why the Most High God is coming to town. He's already made a list, and he does have to check it twice. He's already knows who's been naughty and nice. The Most High God is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you've been awake. He knows when you've been bad and good. So don't even try to pretend and be fake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not hide. You better repent, 'cause the Holy Word is telling you why the Most High God is coming to town. Hey, 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 the Most High God is coming to town.
For as the lightning cometh out of the east, and shineth even unto the west, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. Matthew chapter 24, verse 27. But the day of the Lord will come as a thief in the night, in the which the heavens shall pass away with a great noise, and the elements shall melt with fervent heat, the earth also, and the works that are therein shall be burnt up. 2 Peter chapter 3, verse 10. For yet a little while, and he that shall come will come, and will not tarry. Hebrews chapter 10, verse 37.